The Lord will empower you. For God hath not given us the spirit of fear, but of power. He will reward you for your courage and righteous behavior with happiness and joy.